Because he really think I'm going to be walking around with somebody in little shorts like that. He crazy.
Oh, is Devon coming back today?
Yeah, got it till weekly.
Your brother's fine. I got it all figured out. Look,
he going to be the pilot on a big commercial jet, and I'm going to be the flight attendant. Hey!
Got any change, old man, girl?
I ain't got no change myself. Damn, Derek T's new red is tight.
He been trying to get Terrence in trouble.
Girl, you broke and get his own self in trouble. So what Miss Cross want?
Nothing. Just talking about some stupid-ass spelling bee.
You gonna do it? Or you'd probably be good.
And get up in front of everybody? I probably be in my pants.
So, tell me about the boy in your class with the itty-bitty shorts. I think it's cute.
Go eat.
I'm about to get a high score. 1 minute.
I don't care. Mama says go eat.
Oh, yeah. I've been dreaming about your cooking for the past 5 months. Here, let me take that.
At least I got one baby. Appreciate what I do around here.
We all appreciate you. Hey, give me some sugar.
Where is Terrence?
I don't know. Maybe still at practice.
Practice was over an hour ago. I know one thing. He better not be hanging out with no Derek T.
Derek T? That fool's still alive?
Not after you get done with him.
That's right. Thank you.
So, how many plays have you shot down so far?
So far, zero. But you don't do too much shooting sitting behind a computer screen in Nevada.
Ooh, good. You stay on the ground. Let them white boys go up there. You stay down here where you belong.
Mama, I'm gonna have my wings and my college degree before you know it. Unless, of course, this one beats me to it.
Not skipping class with Georgia Kavanaugh, she won't.
Skipping class?
Only P.E.
You better not be skipping no class.
Keela, go turn off the television.
Hey, flip over to ESPN real quick. Let me check out that leg score. All right?
I need you to talk to Terrence for me, all right?
No more glue traps, and no more throwing your money away. The scientific design of the button.
If you spell the next word correctly, you will be the champion.
What's this?
Keela, turn off the TV now.
Brunius.
B-R-U-N-N-E-O-U-S. Brunius.
Congratulations, you are the Scripps National Spelling Bee champion.
Akeelah needs to listen. Turn it off now.
Brunius. 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 Dark brown, used chiefly scientifically. Well, why can't they just say brown? Daddy, have you ever heard of this word? Yeah, probably did. Cauterize, C-A-U-T-E-R-I-Z-E, fortification, F-O-R-T-I-F-I-C-A-T-I-O-N, correspond, C-O-R-R-E-S-P-O-N-D.